receipt of their diplomas.
Wasn't it?
Yeah. Over the course of my 18 years in Bloomington, I was exactly 2